I'm trying so hard to want to think that it's not racially motivated.
A possible hate crime on the North Shore attracts the attention of the FBI. A suspicious fire was set at the home of a late civil rights leader.
And WDSU reporter Gina Swanson explains that the incident started with the victim's car being torched. Right, Gina?
That's right, Camille. It was a frightening scene for the Hicks family to see a car in the front yard set ablaze. All of this unfolded just before 4 in the morning on Martin Luther King Day.
I heard a knock on the door. I mean, a pounding knock on the door.
Barbara Hicks Collins says the person who knocked on the door ran away, but something else was left behind. Her car engulfed in flames. Her 82-year-old mother grabbed the hose pipe to try and put it out. After fire investigators arrived on the scene, they discovered evidence of foul play.
So then he said, yes, somebody tried to burn your house down. It was intentionally, and this is the trail of gasoline that leads directly to your car.
As you see.
But on Martin Luther King Day, just who would do something like this and why? It's a question that's gotten the attention of the FBI. They're assisting the state fire marshal with the investigation. Authorities have stopped short of calling it a hate crime, but they also won't rule it out.
The facts are right out in the yard. You see the car, you see the house, you see where the gasoline. So it is a hate crime.
We went through so much in the 60s till one more thing is just another thing with me.
The Hicks family has a legacy of civil rights activism. Robert Hicks was a leader in the Deacons for Defense, a group of armed black men who protected citizens in Bogalusa in the 1960s from the threat of the Ku Klux Klan, a dark part of the state's past that's been chronicled in novels, movies, and books on Louisiana history. And after this incident, the Hicks family hopes it's a history that's not being revisited.
We should say this is a story that has gained some national attention, but for the Hicks family right now, their priority is safety and protection. The Washington Parish Sheriff's Department is said to have stepped up patrols in that area, Norman.
Gina Swanson reporting. The Hicks family home also burned to the ground back in 2007. That fire was never investigated. The cause has been listed as undetermined.